Okay, thank you, Diane. We'll now go down to your opponent, John Ahern, who is with Bill Blanton.
Actually, this is Rick DeBrule. Bill Blanton apparently with John Ahern is not with me right now. We are with some of the state races. With me right now are the Senate Minority Leader Alfredo Gutierrez. Concerned about some of the state races. Reagan had a rather large victory. Is this going to affect us in the state?
Well, I think it'll have some effect, and we've seen that in terms of the turnout, but fortunately, the turnout was equally as great in Democratic areas as it was in Republican areas, in rural areas as it was in urban areas.
Is there anybody you're concerned about in the state as far as the state Senate?
Well, we're concerned about four or five races. Kimball in District 21, Senator Alston, Senator Weeks. But in each case in Maricopa County, we think we're well ahead and moving forward.
And the early returns show you do have a slight lead in most of those races at this
point.
Yes,
we do. And in Mr. McCormick's case, vis-a-vis Ms. Steiner, we are slightly behind now, but I have no idea which precincts those numbers come from. And it could well be that we're going to have a victory from behind there.
Earlier, you made a comment that you expected to come out of the night as the Senate Majority Leader. Do you really think that's possible?
Well, I'm very optimistic, very hopeful, and if it comes about, I think it's going to come about at tremendous odds. But I'm very happy we've gotten this close in this kind of year.
Okay, thank you. Alfredo Gutierrez, right now the Senate Minority Leader, who hopes to be the Senate Majority Leader. I understand right now Bill Blanton is standing by with John Ahern.
Thank you, Rick.